I'm Elise Stefanik, and I approve this message.
So do we.
One of the most important issues is that we protect and preserve Medicare and Social Security for our seniors. These are programs that you have paid into and that you've earned. For those who are in or near retirement, there will be no changes to Social Security or Medicare. I've committed to that since day one of the campaign trail. My opponent has no proposal to modernize these programs so that they exist for my generation and your grandchildren's.